How to extract video from a DVD for editing. First, insert your DVD into your DVD drive. You might see a video player pop up to start playing the DVD. Turn off the video player. Go to the Start button. Click the Start button. Go to My Computer. Click it. Now, look for the Folders button. Click on the Folders button. Look for your DVD drive. My DVD drive is in drive E. Yours may be somewhere else. Click on it. You will see two folders, at least two folders. One of them is the audio and the other one is video. Double click on the video folder. You see a number of files. Click on View, Details. Now you can see the files clearly. What we want are the VOB files, the VOB files. Next, transfer the VOB files to your PC. Let's create a folder on my desktop. You can create a folder in any part of your PC. I'll call my folder MPEGs for edit, because I want to use these MPEGs for editing later. By the way, VOB files are MPEG files. Open up your new folder. Let's resize it. Do a drag and drop. Transfer your VOB file here into your new folder. Takes quite a while. It's a 1 GB file here, and it's gonna take 6 or 5 minutes to transfer. In the meantime, go have your coffee break. Okay, the file is being transferred to the desktop. Now, I'm going to demonstrate to you how to use this VOB file. I'm going to open up Vegas Pro 8. I'm using Vegas Pro for video editing. You may use Adobe Premiere or Windows Movie Maker, whatever. But I'm going to show you how to transfer this video file into the video editing software. Open up the new folder, MPEG folder. Drag and drop the video clip onto the timeline. There you go. You can now edit the video. Now, if your editing software is not Sony Vegas and it doesn't recognize a VOB file, what you can do is rename the VOB file. Right click on it, rename, and change the VOB into .mpg. That stands for MPEG file. Do you want to change it? Yes. Done. So this MPEG file, you can now edit it any way you want. If you like this video, there is more. Just visit adrian.videolane.net.